Hello, once again, welcome back to our channel.
Me, Jacky, and we're doing reaction videos. Today, we're going back to the country of the rising sun.
Yes, and it's another first take video again. So it's like, show me what you got. Mm-hmm. So,
yeah. Amazing. So today we're doing Yama. Never heard of her or him. I don't know. It's wearing a she.
A hoodie.
Wearing a face mask and a hoodie. So
yeah.
Okay. So The song is called Haruwotsugeru. Don't know what it means. So the first take is a YouTube channel dedicated to shooting musicians and singers performing in a single take. One take only. That's what I like about the channel. It's cool. So let's see what they're bringing us today.
So there is a translation. We already checked it. So we are going to switch it on. So we ourselves can follow. We're so grateful when there's a translation. Okay. So there we go.
Here we go.
I like the hair color, purple.
Alright.
The song is, I think it's a sort of dramatic song.
Yeah,
it's she's dreaming or yeah.
And, yeah, she's very mysterious. It's like a bit of Lady Gaga, you know, and
Sia. Yeah.
So.
Because she's wearing a face mask. She got some color hair.
Yeah.
And she wear a hoodie. Basically, I think she's a woman.
Yeah, well, that's what we can hear from the voice, I think. But in all, the singing, beautiful.
Yeah, it's very distinct. She has this voice as well.
Mm-hmm.
It reminds me of telenovela.
Ah, okay.
So, we'll see.
Let's continue and see what the rest will bring. I like the song.
Yeah, I like the like changes of
pace. Yeah.
Pace. Yeah.
But it's a bit of, you know, with the violin, a bit of dramatic, but it's also very upbeat and it's a bit jazzy and it's I like
it. This is a song. It's like a classy song.
It is, yeah. Could be in a mid-loud lounge or in a...
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Or a jazz club or...
Yeah, that's true, that's true. So let's hear more, honey.
Yeah, let's continue. I like it. I like her voice.
Yeah.
And she's got a special voice.
Yeah, she has a storytelling voice.
Yeah, it's soft and can be harsh and you know, it's very...
It's really perfect for lunch, or what's that? Lunch club or whatever.
A lounge, yeah. Like a jazz lounge or...
Friday evening thing.
Yeah, having a drink and a dinner and then you hear them playing in the background and it's weird.
Yeah. Very classy music.
Like this. And probably the original is completely different, I guess. But it's I'm not sure what... I don't know what kind of music she normally makes.
Can you check in a Google what is exactly meaning of Yama?
Yama
Or the name, yeah? And Haruwotsugeru. We have to check it out. What's the meaning exactly? Because it's like... it's about love faded, you know? Announcing spring.
Okay.
Ah, now I know why it's more dramatic things like that. But it's like there's love faded, dreaming things like that over there. So anyway, we love her performance. I think you have heard earlier already. So yeah.
Yeah. So yeah. Cool. Love this one. If you have any other suggestions about this artist or any other thing, let us know, please put it in the comments and we would be very happy.
Yeah, and thank you for the one who recommended this one. And yeah, thank you so much for your support as well. Yesterday is our first time to do one take reaction yesterday as well, first take reaction with the Def Tech. Thank you so much for your support. So yeah, we keep what's that, loading us more links.
Keep feeding us.
Yes,
so if you like this video, please give us a big thumbs up, share wherever you can, and
subscribe our channels.
Yes,
don't
please.
Miss that, and smash that bell for more videos.
Yeah, so and that's it for today. We're gonna say goodbye.
Happy holidays.
See you next time. Bye bye.